I am Uatu, the Watcher. I have been charged with observing your world since before humanity reigned as the dominant species. I have watched your greatest explorers become your greatest heroes. I have watched you turn accident into triumph. I have watched selfless acts define a lifetime. Seen the flash of genius define the future. I have watched legends born. And return when most needed. I have watched adversity turn into purpose. Over and over again, I have watched all of this and so much more. Because that is the task bequeathed to me by the universe. But I can stand by and watch no more. I have watched you, Victor von Doom. I know what you're planning, and it cannot be allowed. Humanity is at an important crossroads. The future of your species is at stake. So today, I have broken my Watcher's vow to never interfere with the course of humanity. I am here to stop you!
I have so little respect for those who do not know their place!
You do not know the power you abuse.
And you do not seem to know how to be silent! The power of the cube is mine to control. You were a fool to come here. You have no one to blame but yourself!
Please, no human can hold such power.
You're wrong! One can.
I ride. Follows with me.
Let's pretend I'm impressed, then move on.
Jeez, you people are dumb.
Let's make this quick. I got a deadline.
Thank you.
darkness, the hotter my hellfire burns.
I never met a superhero before.
Hope you didn't start the party without me. Okay, fine. You got me.
I could do this all day. Maggot. That's not a gun. This is a gun. Castle, you let your victims off too easily.
You ever think of joining the force?
Change reality, and you might not like what's behind it.
No, you are not interrupting. Heads up, people. This is Nick Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D. I've called you here because we have a bit of a situation. As we speak, the supervillain prison known as the Raft is under attack by agents of Hydra. Several prisoners have already escaped their cells. Level 7 threats. Like Green Goblin. Sabretooth. Living Laser. Dr. Octopus. Some have even escaped the island. S.H.I.E.L.D. has agents on site, but we need your help. Get to the Raft and do what you can. Good luck.
A supervillain prison. This place reeks of sin.
Thank you. could. It's not even fair.
Better than you deserve.
What'd you expect? Sometimes I even impress myself.
Hail Hydra! Hail Immortal Hydra! Death to the Lackeys!
This day is looking up. None shall escape their due penance now.
Maria Hill, Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.
You thought, oh, he's just a little raccoon! And then, splat!
Built-in mask, eh? Handy.
glad you could make it.
I would be...
The raft assault was a spectacular success, if I do say so myself. Thanks to Hydra, there will be bedlam in the streets of New York.
And the list?
Yes, the entire list. But I can't help but wonder, Dr. Octopus, MODOK, Wizard, what does Dr. Doom gain from their freedom?
And with this, we end our transaction.
This is it?
This technology exploits a flaw in Tony Stark's security system.
Well then, Hail Hydra.
Be gone.